For the course, you have a one-time fee. If you want to know about it, how much it is, I think it was around 50 euros, but I'm not sure. Maybe they change it. You can press it here and you can look at it.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Setting up and register a Dutch Soul Trader Company. Soul preparerships. So setting up and register. How do you do that? Let's read it. How to start a soul trader. To set up a soul trader in the Netherlands, you have to register. So in order to set it up in the Netherlands, you have to register in a Chamber of Commerce. That's obvious. When you register, you will be listed in the Chamber of Commerce, and you'll get some documents, and you will also get a VAT number. For most people, it's important to have a VAT number for when they do business. Yeah. If you are, they will send you a VAT ID. So if you meet the requirements, the tax government will send you a VAT ID, and you can use it for invoice, so you don't have to pay the VAT when you are paying for something, or you let someone pay you for your services. So this is how you register a sole trader. So when you register, you get the things that you need. Sometimes you can go online, you can register, and then you just need to go to Chamber of Commerce to verify everything. That's what they're saying here in the pre-register at the KVK online. That's what they're explaining here. But the problem with that is you need a DigiD. That's how you pronounce it in Dutch. DigiD is a program or software that you use to identify yourself. And you need that in order to do it online. Otherwise, you need to go there for all the forms in order to set up a sole trader. So technically, that's how it works. You're asking yourself, okay, how much does it cost? So we have the cost here. And thing is, you have to pay one-time fee. And the one-time fee, I think it was 50 euros. And you see, Netherlands will charge you a one-time fee for registration of your company, Dutch registration. Other costs may arise if you hire service from an accountant, bookkeeper to keep records. So technically, when you hire someone to keep track of your bookkeeping, you have to pay them a lot. But sometimes you can buy a program, you pay that the software, and they keep track of everything as long as you fill everything in. And after every 3 months, you can let the accountant look at that, and we will see what happens. So that's how we can use it. So what are the costs? You have a one-time fee. If you want to know about it, how much it is, I think it was around 50 euros, but I'm not sure. Maybe they change it. You can press it here, you can look at it. And because in the past they didn't have that, but that was a long time ago. So if you have question about this, what you can do is you can just go to this page. You find the link in the description, and you press here Law Center. In the Law Center, we can give you some advice how you can start out and answer some of your questions. If you have some legal issue, you'll be like, okay, you know what? I have some legal issue. I have some question. I do not know where to start, or I do not know what to do in this situation. Just press here, legal advice. Once a week, we have a legal session, and during the legal session, you can get free legal advice and you can ask questions, whatever you want. If you find this information, this video useful, you can buy me coffee. When you press this link, you will arrive on this page, and you can see here, you can support me by buying me 1 coffee, 3 coffee, or 5 coffee. It's up to you. You can also say something nice, or you can become a member.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.